Nancy Harkness Love was the first female pilot in the Army Air Force's AAF and the founder and commander of the WAFS in World War II. Upon the US entry into WWII, Love convinced the United States Army Air Forces, the predecessor to today's Air Force, to create the Women's Auxiliary Ferrying Squadron WAFS, which she commanded throughout the war, which would later combine with the better-known Women Air Force Service Pilots WASPs in 1943.